So yo, we back with another video, man, on Mutica 20, y'all. Mutica 20, episode 69. Let's get right into it, y'all. It's Lee Boy. So, we going against the Golden State Warriors, y'all. Stephen Curry, Klay Thompson, and D-Lo. It's Lee, y'all. This is a fun matchup against the team, bro. This is a fun, y'all, bro. This is a fun matchup against this team, bro. We're on a 64 game. Where should go? We're on a 64 game. Where should go? We're about to be on a 65 game. Where should go? It's Lee Boy. We're playing against the Warriors on their home court, y'all. It's Lee Boy. You know what I'm saying, boy? Hey, they go get yellow, actually, so. This is Molly Mulcair, y'all, playing against the Golden State Warriors on their home court. Don't say, boy, and next game, we going against the Clippers, Duke Clark, bro. It's lit, y'all. It's lit, y'all, no saying, boy.
Welcome everyone, let's get ready for some NBA basketball.
On a 64 game in the street. About to be on a 65 game in the street, y'all. It's Lee, boy. It's Lee, y'all. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying, boy.
Look at how the blocks have been stacking up over the past several months for Jordan.
But we're just not seeing that same fierceness out of him.
Oh my God, bro. I've changed my shoes. Why does it keep changing to these shoes? Dang, bro. This game is a freaking glitch. Dang, bro.
G is out there.
Oh, yeah.
Then there's lights out. And
that was something else. Oh, he's putting on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that
look
one
Stephen
out.
Curry,
in the
what are you doing? Brick.
Last game for the Warriors, it was a loss to the Clippers.
Well, I felt like they were never on the same page defensively in that one. Gave up way too many easy shots.
But Greg, they just appeared lost out there. I mean, it seemed like they were scrambling on the defensive end of the floor.
Here's Smooth.
This is a Draymond Green, boy.
Draymond Green, wow.
Looking at Draymond Green, boy. Too good, bro.
Didn't expect to see that kind of finish.
No, but his teammates love that kind of energy, fellas. I mean, dunks like this demonstrate leadership.
And you can see how Klay Thompson fits with this team, Bill. Seems to be the perfect complement to Steph and the
Stephen
other
Curry,
players around him.
Yeah, like him and Steph have
you just shoot too many threes. Like you're about to make it every time.
You can fit in with whatever franchise you have.
Brick, you cannot shoot, bro. You can't shoot. But if you can't shoot, bro.
Get more shots, you can do that too. Incredible.
I didn't call a timeout, so
it's actually become overrated to talk about how underrated of a defender he is, because I think people know he's an underrated defender. He can guard everybody from 6'8" to 5'10". And I actually think he's more than a compliment. I think he's a worthy sidekick for Steph. I would give him sidekick status.
You dunked on boy.
I want to be your sidekick.
Hey, that's great. I would never call you a compliment. I would say you're a sidekick.
I'd give you compliments.
Thank you.
Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Yeah, and it's because of the looks they're getting. Their offense is creating.
Bro, Curry. Why you keep doing that hard, bro? Like, just stop doing that same move every time, bro.
This. A rebound by the Nets.
Like, he missed that one, but I've seen him.
Like, if he do that move, I'ma steal that, bro.
Yeah.
I'ma steal that.
And I have too, which is why they're okay with it. I'm sure if he gets that kind of look again, he's gonna let it fly again.
Traps in the tray, and 11 points for Smooth.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Dude, they need a timeout, boy.
Yeah, they've gone
home. They trash. They pure buns.
And now, a good time to look at our power rankings through the last part of winter. Take a look at the Warriors. They're stuck in the same spot, still outside the top three.
And I think the Nets, they've proven time and time again this season that not only are they for real, but they may be the team to beat.
You can't overcommit when Green has the ball. He'll make you pay by finding the open teammate.
Seen a handful of players land the Supermax contract bill. By and large, how do you see those deals working out?
It's tough. Nobody's really been happy with it yet. You know, it's so much money and it's such a big part of somebody's salary cap. And you're just
all these bricks.
And we've seen
all these bricks, bruh.
But
all these bricks, bruh.
Kemba Walker, where he makes the All-NBA team, and now his Supermax.
Converted the three-point play, boy. I'm getting the 3 points the old-fashioned way, boy.
In a salary cap league.
Yo, I don't know, bruh. Our bitch. I did not mean so. Well, I'm trying to get the steal, bro. Like, I always get steals.
$55 million a year in the Cavs.
They don't call fouls, so.
How are you going to put a good team on this? You can't.
I'm out, boy.
There's a wrinkle in there that I would make the Supermax, whatever, pay the player whatever the number is, but it only counts for, like, $32 million or something. Make it so that it's not prohibitive.
Percentage of the total.
Yeah. Make his cap figure is 32. Even
Curry, quit playing with me.
Here's Smooth, and he jams it with
don't
the
play with my defense.
Really
do not play with my defense.
But doing it
do not play with my defense.
Yeah, you're right, Greg. They decided to pound the ball inside using their physicality.
Bert, he's taking two shots.
Not the most productive quarter you'll ever have, but his shot selection's been a little bit.
Bang!
Buries it from three-point range.
And when you got someone putting on a show like this, I mean, in the first quarter,
another timeout for them.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
They call them timeouts. They trash. That's why.
High percentage looks, a trend that they'd like to reverse. A moment now to see the numbers for Lights Out. He's really producing here, second half of the season. Averaging 9 points per game, almost 2.5 steals, and 5 assists. And he has been passing the ball like a virtuoso. That's what really stands out about these recent performances.
Hey, every symphony needs a conductor.
Curry, what are you doing, Curry? Like, what? Look at Curry, bro. Like, what is he doing, bro? Like, just look at him. Just look at him. Brick taking two shots.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
Just off his game, forcing a few shots, not letting the game come to him naturally.
Excellent all-around performance so far, hence the big lead.
Yeah, Greg, they've come out strong.
The awards given out by the league, most have been around for a while.
But
is there any award that you'd like to add?
Look at Draymond Green, bro. Why are you jumping, bro? Why is you jumping, Draymond Green? Do not jump. We know it.
There should be
we know not to jump.
I made this case
like
in my
idea.
Book.
That's
that
a great idea.
Why are you jumping,
there's
bro? Like you about
like
to block my dunk or something?
And I would like to see who that would be, and it's pretty.
It's never
going.
No, we're taking two shots.
I did that.
Hey, y'all, bro. We win against the team on episode 51, bro.
Should have been, but then going forward, now here are the ones.
Look at the Draymond Green, boy.
I see that. I would also like to see a best.
Look at
the
Draymond Green.
Because.
We want to get the team on episode 51. Converting the three-point play. Converting the three-point play, boy. I'm getting the 3 points the old fashion way, boy.
They're waiting at the scorer's table before the game.
Yo, look at Curry, bro. Yo, Curry, bro, you trash.
Like,
your defense trash. You all know your defense trash.
DeAndre,
we all know that. We all know that. We all know your defense trash. You don't got clamps. You don't got clamps at all, bro.
Man, this guy's really, he's not playing, but. He's
into it.
The game.
Yo, is that a foul, bro? It is a foul. Yeah, it is.
Terrible play. First trip to the free.
Bro, we got the sliders on, so we making every shot, bro. Yo, if he are a bit, Curry. You know what I'm saying, boy, bit.
And the Nets with possession here.
Yo, Curry, I'm about to twist those ankles.
Here's Smooth. Against the Lakers, he was really on his game.
I
thought I was gonna get blocked.
On the offensive end.
Yeah, they've been very aggressive and they've taken early control of this game.
Yeah, in that last game against the Lakers, bro, that was a fun matchup against that team, bro. That last game against the Lakers, that was a fun matchup.
Astro Looney, shot clock at 5. Robinson dishes to Kirk.
He was not making it. That's a good. That's a very great defense.
Well, it isn't for a lack of.
That's effort. A very good defense.
Up the 3-pointers, but not much to show for it. He's going to lose the green light here very early in this game if this keeps up.
Bill, it's no secret that your
that's some good defense. My boy Perez is playing good defense.
Like in and around that
area. 360, boy.
I like sports. As
360,
much as
boy.
It's so sports.
Yo, Kirk, you thought he was going to make that three, bro.
Where
that was some great defense, bro.
And then
Curry.
You know, it's
just stop shooting threes. Like, you about to make it, bro. You're not going to make it every time. So why you keep shooting threes?
Anyway, but
you is trash.
There's nothing like being in Boston when something good's happening. Like,
just stop shooting threes, bro. You is trash. Matter of fact, hold on. Let me check your stats. You is shooting 30% from the field. 1-for-8 for 3-point, bro. You is pure buns.
Brian, the Red
pure
Sox in September.
Freaking buns, bro. Just pure buns. Just pure buns, bro. Curry is pure buns. Curry is freaking pure buns, bro. Just pure buns. Pure buns. Next game, we're going against the Clippers. Going up against Duke Clark. Next game, so I guess I'll be at 7:39 in the second quarter, bro. Word.
Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. So for Brooklyn,
got Curry ankles
out there with
boy.
Strong
with the hard swing, boy.
And
with the hard swing, boy.
It just decided. You know what? I'm gonna stay here for a while. I'm gonna hit you with a little float. Float on, and then finally takes it down for the finish.
You can mention the floaters on this. Absolutely, good reference. Good reference.
Well,
boy, getting Curry ankles.
Fellas,
I got Curry ankles.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
Curry, do your ankles hurt? All right, Ben Curry, you think I can come back? I can come back.
They're hitting the long range.
I can come back.
They were missing.
I can come right back too.
But still have
I can come right back. I can come right back.
That one up quick. 48 points for Smooth.
This game would have a different look if it wasn't for his shooting. I mean, 100% from the field for him.
Bill, you're a basketball historian.
Don't play with me, bro.
Curry,
what are you doing? Draymond Green, you cannot shoot, bro.
Especially
you cannot shoot, bro.
Millennials and Gen Z, you know
you're. Yeah, Curry getting blood by me, bro. Get that cheese out of here.
When Kobe showed up, and that the 90s and the 80s didn't happen, I sense a real resentment from the younger fans with the LeBron versus MJ thing, because LeBron's their guy. They got to watch LeBron. They don't want to hear that MJ was better than them, so they make the case for LeBron and the way things are now.
But what about like the Oscar Robertson, the Elgin Baylors, and we talked about
Curry getting blocked by me, bro.
Yeah,
too good, bro. Do not play with my defense. Don't play with my defense, man.
When you watch some of the older stuff, nobody's playing defense.
Perez is checked in for the Nets. Lights out comes in for Spencer Dinwiddie. We've seen Smooth really having a great game.
They can't leave him alone for a second on the perimeter.
Now, did I say?
And let's catch up with
I'm going to say it, so. I'm going to take over again, y'all. Never mind. I should have said that.
The Lakers, and in his words, was kicked on the way out.
I think I said that already.
He's become an all-star in Brooklyn.
Curry.
Russell
Curry.
Said, it's a heck
you
of
want them ankles twists, bro?
Respect from your peers, your coaches, other
teams. Oh, yo, Curry, where you going? Yo, Curry, where are you going? With the Jordan Curry slam, boy. With the Jordan Curry slam, boy.
You're right, David. Thank you.
Well, part of their game plan was
too good, bro.
And just stay
Curry.
Focused.
Curry,
Greg,
Curry, bro. Shoot that.
Excellent at both ends.
You know you want to shoot that.
Connects again.
Our bitch.
And all season long.
No, bitch.
But money from
no more threes for you.
You're right. He's
not
been
in this game.
Of amazing for him.
Not.
He edges
no more threes.
The third most 3-pointers in a single season.
And with the game he's having, there's no
Curry.
Be the guy
Curry.
To protect the lead.
Russell from long range.
Brick.
Unable to get that one.
Yeah.
And it's
no. Good block. Good block.
Against the Lakers.
Wow.
Carry it into this one.
Yeah, and with most of the arena against them, They just banded together and trusted.
Yo, Curry,
one
you know, I want to know something, bro.
Well, the crowd didn't seem to faze them at all. They knew what they're getting.
You trash. You just
followed it accordingly.
Trash, bro. Like, you think you better than me, but you're not better than me, fam.
Here's
like,
smooth, guarded by Curry. Counts the basket.
You just trash.
He's got 57 points. And Bill, when you yourself get
no more threes for you, Curry.
You try to channel.
No more threes for Curry. No more threes for Curry, bro.
You mean when I'm playing pickup?
Yes. Yes.
Oh well, now at this point in my life, it's DeVos Bertans.
Brick. Look at all these bricks, bro. All these brick houses.
Yes.
All these brick houses, bro.
Emulate all
stretch. That's a flagrant, bro.
Yeah. That's the way I'm at this
That's
point.
That's a hard foul, bro.
From 3-point line.
A flagrant. That's a hard foul right there.
Yeah.
Don't tangle up.
A very hard foul.
Throw attempts are zero.
Yep. Draymond Green with the flagrant hard foul, bro.
Make an open jump shot.
No, Sam, boy, I make those two easy free throws at the line. I don't miss free throws. I do not miss free throws.
Pick and roll. Another bucket. Wow.
Make that 61 points.
Yo, Curry.
Yeah, everything is going
on, bro.
Right now.
You think D-Lo?
He swipes the ball away again. And that's his sixth steal of the night.
Imposing his will at the defensive end. Yet another bucket in close. That's how he's earning his points today.
Yo, Curry, no more threes for you, bro. I'm telling you, no more threes
for
you, bro.
It up for the Golden State
think Curry?
In transition, here come the Nets. Here's
all threes for me.
And the Nets,
I got them sliders soon. I'm making every shot.
Effort has been outstanding tonight, and it's helped him grab the lead.
I'm gonna take over again, y'all. See y'all under the dim team. It's coming again, bro.
Now, Curry.
No, bro.
29 points for him last game against the Clippers.
An amazing performance he's putting on from 3-point range here in the second quarter.
Here's Smooth.
Yeah. Wait, hold on. How many 3 points Curry got, bro? He only got 5 3-pointers, bro. 5 for 13 for 3-point. Curry, bro. You need to stop shooting threes, though, because you think you're about to make it every time. Making every time. You think you're about to make it every time, bro. But you're not.
And another bucket.
And this game has his name written all over it.
Greg, he's been phenomenal. And
hey, D-Lo.
Onslaught.
Hey. You know, hey, bro.
Outside Curry. From downtown, good, and it's Russell.
Yo, damn, bro.
Russell's got 3 assists.
Yo, two.
They're having
right, 3 points. I'm coming right back.
Second after a rough.
Coming right back too.
From deep.
And yep, another basket. 71 points and no.
I'm telling you, Curry, no more 3-pointers for you. Oh yeah. No. I swear.
Looks healthy.
Oh, yeah.
Bill, if you were just hired as a GM. Which franchise would you model your approach after?
Yo, Curry out here missing free throws.
Quite enough to win the title. And instead of just being beholden to being darn close but not quite, they actually like blew it up and tried to figure out how to create cap space, find some young players,
and still stay competitive.
Build
so
nucleus.
They kept the momentum of their franchise.
Yeah, they
converting
they
the 3-point play, boy. I'm getting the 3 points.
No matter what. I think the Celtics.
Oh, way, boy.
2000. They're just trying to find
yo, Curry,
assets.
Curry.
That's the approach I would use. I
like Curry.
Never fully commit.
Oh yeah, look at that, Draymond Green.
The goal is to try to.
Oh yeah, Julian Pitts.
You have. And I think the smartest teams do that.
The slam, my boy, Julian Pitts. The slam, boy.
Generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there.
Make it thick, Curry. Do not play with my defense. Do not play with my defense. Don't play with my defense. Don't play with my defense.
And how about just floating to the rim on that slant?
Curry, I'm telling you. Yo, Curry, bro.
Robinson finds Curry.
Oh, yeah, Curry. Oh, yeah.
Here's Green.
Wow.
And it's Green.
Just wow, fam.
Wow, you with his passes. I mean, that's as good of a pass as any 3-pointer. Curry's gonna hit.
Yo, Curry, bro.
Here's Smooth, guarded by Curry.
Boom.
Step back and squared up.
Yeah, and he made 3 3-pointers in the first quarter, and he just continued to pour them on here in the second.
Yo, look at Curry, fam. Just stop shooting threes.
The rebound by the Nets. Lights Out's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight.
Yeah, and they showed effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. Their rebounding edge right now, massive. And he has his fingerprints all over this first half. He is just shooting it so efficiently.
And entertaining as always. Bill, thank you so much for stopping by. We always appreciate your time.
Thank you. Just, I don't want to do any Celtic games. Can we not do that? I don't want to see that team. Let's do the other teams.
Okay. You know, Greg, Bill Simmons has worn so many hats as a writer.
Bro.
Podcast.
No! Yo, 2K, bro. 2K, 2K, bro. Look at 2K film. 2K, 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 bro. So you telling me he made that three-pointer?
In his perspective.
You telling me he made that three-pointer film? Nah, bro. Bro. I'm coming right back too, bro.
Good, that's another bucket. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
And a team three.
Bro, yo. Oh, he missed.
Come right back with the three of his own. But it's
yo,
no good.
Curry, bro.
Here's Smooth from down in the low
post. Trash, Curry.
Some players might wear down during this kind of run. He's only getting strong.
Look at that, Curry. Boy, I'm playing good defense. You not playing with my defense. No, bro. See, I wanted to get it. Yo, 2K be tripping, bro. I swear, bro. I swear, fam. 2K be tripping, bro.
Just fanning the flame.
Yo, it's like.
He shows no mercy.
Arm.
And so it's
all good.
With a huge lead at the break, safe to say there's no catching them today. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks a lot. Kyrie, what was your plan for tonight?
I was trying to get assists in the beginning, and I'm just having a good time out here. Got it going a little bit. Enjoying myself.
Okay, Kyrie, we'll see you in the second half. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Okay, David, much appreciated. And now time for halftime. So we'll be back in just a bit to get the third quarter underway.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Greetings to each and every one of you watching at this very moment. I'm Ernie Johnson. Kenny the Jet Smith is here. Shaq is here. One half is behind us. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Show. It's Brooklyn out in front at the half. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount. Kenny, what did you see from them?
Well, their field goal percentage is a number that jumps off the page. May I say it's Shaq-like? Seriously, they're incredibly efficient shooting the basketball, and I don't think they settle for any bad shots. And you're never going to go wrong with that strategy.
Shaq, what are your thoughts on Golden State?
Well, they got a ton of issues to work out. Allow way too high a percentage to be shot against them. Not really showing any energy on defense. No discipline. Look at their faces, Ernie. Do they even want to be here?
And that's a wrap for our halftime show. The third quarter just about to get started.
All right, boys. Yo, you know what I'm saying, bro.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. What a game we're seeing from Smooth.
Well, with the double-double in
here. Oh, I got Curry with the crows.
You can just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
Yeah, it could be one of those epic games, but we still have a long way to go.
Curry, down low with Looney.
Yo.
Curry and Clay. The
oh, yeah, I'm going to catch you, Curry. You're not shooting no three.
In at the small
four. Y'all going to have a slow start in the third quarter, bro. Y'all having a slow start in the third quarter.
Types of plays.
Nope.
You feel the whistle gets blown maybe a little too often.
Like you about to make short. That, boy. You're not making that.
For a guard, when he's defending the guard and the pick and roll comes and he fights through that pick and as a guard or an offensive player, I can stop and let you bump into me and shoot the ball. I think the refs just have to be smart with it. Sometimes it's a foul, but every time it's not, just because of
watch,
the situation.
Yo, you got to watch Clay, Junior Pitts.
You just don't want
you got to guard Clay, Junior Pitts.
In a good position, but that's what makes the game so great is the fact that as an offensive player, you got to try to manipulate and find out where you can sneak yourself in the gray areas of a rule. And as a defensive player, how can you use your skill, your will, and then your IQ not to get caught with your hand in the cookie jar?
To the inside, here's Green.
Oh, my. Yo.
As that one goes in. Curry's got six assists
spin
in the game.
Move. You know what I'm saying, boy? You know what I'm saying?
From the field since halftime. Smooth. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim rattler.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Warriors. Fires it up.
No. That's a two-pointer.
With the rebound.
You thought that was a three, but it was a two.
He's got four rebounds in this
game. It was a two-pointer. I'm going to take over again, y'all. See y'all new to the dunk team. It's coming again, bro.
From eight. Again, the Nets for two.
And obviously, his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
Yeah, that's why he's hot. He's playing with a lot of confidence. That's why they're going to Brit. Such consistency.
He takes two shots.
He makes a lot more of those than he misses. Not sure what threw him off right there.
Ooh.
Another one falls for Brooklyn.
And when he gets in his head that he's going to get to the basket, very little you can do defensively.
Curry, bro. I'm there, bro. Like always. Curry, bro, I told you, don't play my defense.
Four on the shot clock. Golden State needs to get on.
Lockdown defense. Lockdown defense. I like that. Lockdown defense. You play good defense. Look at Clay fouling. He's fouling, bro.
Checked in for the Warriors. Here's Smooth.
Boy, looking at Kevin Looney, boy.
Offensively.
Looking at Kevin Looney, boy.
They are in total control.
Starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately...
Wait, is his name Kevin, bro? Kevin or... Kayvon Looney. Alright.
Insurmountable.
Yo, let me get that D-Lo, boy.
Yeah, they've had a
this
tough
is a fun
time.
Matchup against the team, bro.
Hey, whatever adjustments they made at halftime, they are working to perfection.
Well, the results are clear as day. Great approach coming into the third quarter. We'll see if they can keep
this
it.
This is always a good matchup against the Warriors and the Lakers and the Clippers.
Russell.
I like seeing that kind of sharp passing. Thompson making sure they get the best shot possible.
Here's Smooth.
Looking at Draymond Green, boy.
Draymond Green, wow.
Looking at Draymond Green, boy.
He goes.
Look at him punish that rim. Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. He dishes it to Robinson. Thompson outside. Passes it to Russell. Down to five on the shot clock.
Bit. That
is his second field goal, 9 tries. He's shooting 78%.
An active competitor, Russell won't go down without a fight, especially around the rim.
Here's Smooth. Good, another from three. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable.
Golden State's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break.
Look at that D-Lo.
This season is the first time in the last 4 or 5 years that Golden State will not be the prohibitive favorite.
Yo, when the season is all over, like when the playoffs over, I'm gonna go to the Clippers. So I'm gonna go with Duke Clark. So our whole team, me and Jordan James and Jordan Pitts and Jay and Prince, we is going to the Clippers.
Brooklyn scoring again.
After the season is all over. Rarely. So no, Sam going to the Clippers. We going with Duke Clark.
But it is on point tonight.
And another steal for him. His anticipation.
Yeah.
And I think that's
360, boy.
What we've
360,
seen
boy.
Tonight. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively, turning into easy points.
Yo, D-Lo film.
Outside, Russell.
Yo, just look at him, bro. Brick.
And
I'm talking about D-Lo, not Clay. I'm talking about D-Lo, bro, not Clay. D-Lo.
Pulls up on the wing, and the jumper is on the mark.
He's kept the integrity of their offense tonight by moving and cutting and scoring every time they've needed him to.
Thompson in the corner.
He missed again, bro.
No matter what looks they get,
They just can't convert to stop this run.
No, doing anything they can to stop the bleeding, but so far...
I'm going to take over again. Yo, see y'all under the dope team. It's coming again, bro.
They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
Russell feeling it out a bit. Green draws the double.
Yo, look at Draymond Green, bro.
Russell, just 5 on the clock.
Oh, you.
From deep. Off the mark for the fourth time this game. He is 7 for 11 now. This one for 3. He got it again. Sensational.
And this game has his name written all over it.
Greg, he's been phenomenal. An offensive onslaught. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got 6 assists here tonight.
He's been fantastic, but he can't do it all by himself. Some of the other guys need to lighten the load and step up.
Smooth.
It's our second time.
Another one.
Going up against his team, bird.
And he's
it's our second time going up against his team, bird.
Shouldering the offense, GA really taking it to the opposition. James trying to free himself up.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic jump.
Oh, yeah. Bang, bang. An impressive sequence that has them fired up.
Up top, Russell. 16 points.
That works just like they drew it up.
That's a good defense. That's a good defense. Oh, I got Klay Thompson, bro.
And a little luck that time.
Look at Klay Thompson.
Whoa, he really got his defender on his heels on that one. What a fantastic play, guys.
Look at Klay Thompson.
Russell with a wide open look. And the Warriors miss again.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage. And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You've got to have some skills to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, that's for sure.
I'm too good,
bro. He's a guy we see deliver on a nightly basis, averaging about 24.5
boy,
points a game.
Boy, breaking Klay Thompson ankles. You know what I'm saying, boy.
The pass to Looney. Oh, and he
good defense, Jay. Wow. My boy Jay with the good defense.
From deep three-point range, the long distance three is buried.
Oh, my word. This is a shooting exhibition. A three-point barrage for him.
Green with the ball. He's picked up by James. Robinson down low.
Keep. Oh, you.
Shot clock at 6. Pass to Looney.
No, yo.
He takes it in for the
yo, Kayvon. What the yo.
He's got his second best Bird. Of the game.
Oh, the movement off the ball is good. I mean, and the pass to hit him in stride is even better. When you look at a guy like Kevin Looney, I mean, he gives his team so much. I mean, great option to have either starting or off the bench with his versatility.
Yeah, and that's back-to-back threes. The D just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
Here's Russell.
Are you?
Piece of it. Here's Smooth. Lays it up off the glass.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
And it's the Warriors with the ball.
Hey, yo, get off Russell.
Outside Robinson. Russell left side. 40 seconds left to play here on the third. Green.
Burn.
Ball on the shot.
I'm about to be so dumb too, bro.
Good recognition by Draymond. I mean, he sees that he has
of course.
The right where he wants him.
I'm just so good at foul 45 in the fourth quarter, bro.
Shutting the floor for the Nets. Prez out there with Smooth. And it's Durant. Then there's Irving. And it's Jordan in at the center. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
Oh, let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a
game. I'm going to take over again, y'all. See, y'all knew the dunk team is
so
coming again, bro.
We've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
Simply put, out of control is how they've played thus far. They're going to have to reel it in and show some more discipline.
Poked away. Back to Curry. Three-pointer.
Brick.
Jordan with the rebound.
And maybe, you know, he thinks he can shoot himself out of the cold spell, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe somebody want to ease up off the threes.
Big night.
Yo, my controller just died, bro.
Shooting well. They're at 45%.
So good.
Thompson outside. Hey, Chris, for some guys, playing in their hometown is a dream.
Bro, I swear to God, fuck yourself down, bro.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, at least when you play away from home, it's a little more quiet. You don't have to get as many tickets for the game.
Bro, look at Willie Cogstein, bro.
Detroit. It was one of the best moments of my life. And I thought to myself, this is a wonderful
lockdown defense.
For 15 years
you cannot shoot, Willie. Yo, Cogstein, you cannot shoot, bro.
I'm going to have to go back into the NBA again just to pay for those tickets. But I tell you what, it's fun. And for me, a mama's boy, eating your mama's cooking before a game, it is never. Ever. I've never had a better feeling before, man. Eating her food and being able to go out and play.
I bet. Timeout called the Nets.
And he might not be a household name just yet, but Joe Harris is one of the game's true dead-eye marksmen. You can make the case he's the most underrated shooter in the league.
And now we get the chance to present our Jordan Player of the Game, Smooth.
And guys, no doubt who our pick was going to be. He's made everyone else on the court look like they're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that performance.
He silenced this crowd with an unreal display. His ability to drown out the noise and the hostility of an opposing crowd is pretty special. And he slams that one down.
He's playing lights out right now. I mean, inspired basketball in the second half.
Here's Poole. Maybe not the most famous beard in the league, but Joe Harris's beard last year, Greg, drawing some notice in the NBA.
The lumberjack look belying his feathery touch. Good size and strength, enabling him to play the small forward position when needed.
Just five to shoot.
You gotta shoot that, bro. Come on, shoot.
Passes to Poole.
Hey, that's a good defense.
Brooklyn with the rebound.
That's a good defense.
He struggles with his finishes sometimes. I mean, it's kept
him from being an elite. I'm about to get another triple. Yo, I'm getting another triple double, bro. I'm getting another triple double,
sir. He's on fire.
I'm getting another triple double. Just letting y'all know. I'm getting another triple double, bro. Like, last game.
This offense is in a perfect.
It's the hard slam, boy.
How they're finishing
the horror slam, boy.
Yeah, right now it feels like they can't miss.
I'm getting another triple double, y'all.
You're shooting in the fourth quarter down around 31%, not playing with as much energy here lately. Pass to Spellman. Smile again.
Whistle.
Two free throws coming up. And the upcoming schedule for Brooklyn on Friday. And it looks like, yep, it's a coach's challenge on the
personal. That is not no foul.
There's a replay review by the officials.
Tripping, bro.
And this is the time now where the officials can review in closer detail what constituted the original personal foul. Getting a different angle can sometimes make it a lot easier to determine.
Greg, indeed, and the one thing with replay review, when you see motion replays, you really get a new appreciation for just the immense speed at which these players are moving and how fast the action really is and how hard it can be sometimes, you know, Greg, to make the right call. And the announcement on the review is that the foul was called.
With the LeBron James dunk, boy. With the LeBron James dunk, boy. Too good, bro.
It's all about getting the call right. And I think in this case, the video review showed that while it was a tough call to make on the floor, they got it right with the review.
Evans outside. Here's Poole. Can they get it? The shot, no good.
That was some very good defense.
Regarding the overstated three
concerns
about Luka Doncic, even as the
game dunked on, boy,
it seems like many GMs are scared to go all in on European players.
And rightfully so. It's a new area, and if they're not immersed into the culture, it may be a little more trepidation.
Are you a good defense, Jay?
Just look at the really... the
boy.
That is not possible.
With the horror slam, boy.
Is that possible?
With the horror slam, boy.
Is, Greg.
With the horror slam, boy.
Like
I'm going to take over again, y'all. See y'all under the dip team. It's coming again, bro.
Coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the content.
I mean, even from over here, you see that one pretty clearly.
And with my bike messing up, bro. On purpose.
DeAndre Jordan, Greg.
All too foul, though, bro. Like, why? Why were too foul?
Listen, they were already the better team a season ago. After stealing the Knicks' thunder in free agency, acquiring the superstar talent, poised to steal the Knicks' cultural relevance as well.
Cauley Stein, he's checked in for Amari Spellman. Then for the Nets, Jared Allen's checked in for Jared. And Harris subbed in for Prez.
But they've got this lead because he's at the top of his game. He has been the story tonight.
And turnovers have been the issue for him.
You can see the coaches have gotten into him a little bit about this. They've got to do a better job of taking care of the ball.
From outside the arc, Allen with the rebound.
That's some very good defense.
In your face makes such a difference to a shooter.
Yeah, that's a good defender making a great play, and he does it without fouling.
And this is how you want to come out of the half. Prolific and efficient.
Just a dream scenario for them so far. Their offense looking like a well-oiled machine.
Brooklyn making some changes. Jay's checked in for Jordan.
Oh! Yeah! With the Michael Jordan, boy! With the Michael Jordan!
That's not what I
predicted. With the Michael Jordan, boy! With the Michael Jordan, boy!
He didn't know
with the Michael Jordan, boy! Yeah!
Man, that fired his guys up. No! Oh!
Yeah!
Well, guys, this was never
with the windmill flush. With the windmill flush.
Obliteration.
With the windmill, boy.
You can safely say mission accomplished now.
With the windmill.
For the Nets.
There's one with the windmill, boy. Today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin,
I don't think I'm going to get it. I don't think I'm getting another triple double this time.
Execution by the players. Everything was just on target.
In what's really been a fantastic year, these guys expect to win each night just as they've done here tonight. And this will end up another big win, making it 65 on the season.
Really, they had their number this season. Two wins, a home win, and an away win.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for Smooth.
Well, the biggest impact he had was with his on-the-ball defense. Such quick hands, his steals added up to a lot of extra possessions.
They get a hand on it. Oh, and a fast break for the Nets. And that one is hammered home.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, I love how they play for one another out there. No signs of selfishness. They're just a total team effort.
Shoot it. Bro, shoot it.
Here's Poole. And so it looks like the Warriors will retain possession here. Warriors
fall. Bro, I'm trying to get the 170 points, bro. 171 points. Bro, come on, bro. Shoot it.
23 seconds left to
play. Bro, you know you trash. You trash.
Rebound, he might not be number one priority, but you wouldn't know it from tonight. He's down there outplaying the big guys.
He rifled that.
I got seven rebounds. I couldn't even get a triple double. I couldn't get a triple double.
And this is their reward.
I'm trying to get the 172 points. I'm saying I'm going for the three to get 172 points.
Here's Smooth on the money.
And perimeter score
220 to 87 is the final score, y'all. All right, y'all know what I'm saying. Gotta check these stats. Had 35 dunks. Kevin Durant, he had a good game. He had 16 points, 2 rebounds, 1 assist, 1 steal, 2 turnovers. He shot 67%. Jordan Pitts, he had a good game. He had 7 points, 6 assists. He had 4 points, 7 rebounds, 6 assists, 6 assists, 2 steals, 1 block, 1 turnover. Nope. He shot 100% and he had 1 dunk. He had 35 dunks. Alright. Curry, he had a good game. He had 34 points, 2 rebounds, 6 assists, and 10 turnovers. And D'Lo, he He did have a good game. He missed 8 shots, but he was 0 for 5 from 3-point. You trash. I'm still going to put the title NB2K20 on. I'm going to put the title saying NB2K20 episode 69. I'm going to put Stephen Curry 34 points. And I'm going to put D'Lo 21 points. Then I might put Junior Pitts 7 points. I mean 4 points. Well, no, I'm going to put KD 16 points. 16 points because Junior Pitts didn't have a... He had a good game. He shot 100%, but he needed what? But he could have got more points than that when I was on the bench.
Of discussion at halftime. But it had to be. These days, you need to stretch the floor somewhat to make everything else work.
And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were...
All right, y'all, if y'all like this video, man, like and subscribe to the channel, man. Turn that post notification bell so you never miss a little. Go follow me on Peace for y'all.
It's time now to go Antonio, send you over to David Aldridge.
Number 2003, let's go to my second channel, Antonio Pitts. Peace, y'all. Love y'all. I'll see you guys in my next video. See y'all.
Schedule and up ahead, one of the best teams in the league.
Yeah, it's going to be a big test for us. You know, they have some great big guys, great guards. And we're familiar with some of the guys on their team. So we just got to come out with that mindset and, you know, it's us against the road. So it'll be a good one.
It'll be a good test to see where you are, DeAndre. Thank you. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. And that'll do it, folks. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being with us. We'll see you next time.
All right, y'all. I'm out. I'll see you guys in my next. I'll see you guys in my next video, bro. It's Lee, y'all. You know what I'm saying, boy. I'm out. What it was, saw it on the table.